Mingla Wataru the Miru Yi, Dinisia Machin Limpucha be meting and Zagaro, Great Dan Yuba be ratting you de Pasa Oye, Samyana dea de Sechau ne, dea de Sekunu Machido, Tamioni emission and Fakunta Odoe at Jaume Pipare Que. All theory of physics developed before the arrival of relativity and quantum mechanics and any world drive from them are called classical physics. Relativity sore, naya theory ne, quantum mechanic pinyaro, mapo tonking, a shikede theory mia ye. Lacan theory atom puke to tomu miago, classic physics, sheyo, yubabira hu kojare. On the other hand, the theory derived from the basic principle of relativity and quantum mechanics, which are two pillars of physics today, are called modern physics. A chart of Pagani Piomeso, you know, Naya theory ne, quantum mechanic theory rogo, a domputadi, yuba pirago, modern physic, kimmi yuba pirahu, covarequa. Kitty yuba pira sure a dime, siamaruya kabajiu, kapa, the jitaku, pendi pike bare. Kitty yuba pira, yes, when some jacaro, a den locare go, topa wuyang nangera babe. A denry, a jang old tila lily, a yawatu re ye con e chingo, nale la raboque. Dilu biolo, kehao yuba piraka, a domo in bulu piora maho babu. Kehao yuba pira piete, new day nia marica, a cooti, many dome pipare. Ke tali baro, siamaru re, a diga lila yame a pango, sachi jaya alma. Samyana dia de setao machide, Tamioni emission and vacuum tile sole, gonsen yang machido, gonsen acquired the coup piete, Tamioni emission go, yin li la jijaya ao. The process by which free electrons are emitted from the surface of the matter, when external heat energy is supplied, is called Tamioni emission. The two pia to kugo, pimbagani, a bubi laido a car, lacount the two pia ye, mienabingani, lulla sartani, a letoni, tralare pisingo, tamioni emission, a puja, a leton trachin lo, covare que. Tamioni emission, ha, belochin ni mapile suragule, titayavame. Tamioni emission occurs in matter that are heated to a very high temperature. The two piatakuma, a buje a yam yalo ye, tamioni emission pipoabare. In other words, tamioni emission occurs when a less amount of external energy in the form of heat is supplied to the free electron in the matter. The niapi sudo, the two piama she the free electron rego, piamagani, a buzwa e amyaji pe like do a car, tamioni emission pipoabare. Ku dislike mapia hare pong ligaro, heat energy pay lai lu, free electron lidwi, lutra lare pong liwe pipare kwe. Taso yin, samyana dia de seko ma shire, nao te kongsin gwe de ku pite, vacuum dio a jangu, li la jaya ao. Vacuum dios is the simplest form of vacuum tube. Lehane dio di, a yoshin zong, lehane midi de lom pipare. It consists of two electrodes, a cathode and an anode or plate. Tuma, cathode among one anode upon also be electron ku power bare. The cathodes emit the free electron by tamioni emission. Tamioni emission, a puja electron twitching up ye, cathode gani, free electroni, tralavame. It is an electron emitter. Tajamo, katogo, electron emitter, electron tolutu hu kovarekwe. The anodes collect the electron. Katogani, twelare electron rego, anoka, suyu pivare. Tajao, anoguro, collecta, lukovarekwe. Vacuum dioner peta bido, titate nalu shibare. A vacuum diode is used as an AC alternative current to DC direct current converter. Vacuum diode go, pianle yasi jang AC gane, taya yasi jang DC go, pianle bido, converter miadwin, atom pubare. Send other vacuum tube consisting of more than two electrons are used as amplifier. အချို့ဗက်ကွန်းတိုင်အိုများကိုအလက်ထရုန်နှစ်ခုထက်ပိုသောချဲ့ဆက်များအနေဖြင့်အသုံးပြုကြရတယ်။ Nowadays, vacuum tubes are also least having been replaced by transistor and semiconductor diodes. ယနေ့ခေတ်တွင်ဗက်ကွန်းတိုင်အိုများသည်ခင့်မဲ့မီတော့ပါဘူးကွယ်။၎င်းဗက်ကွန်းတိုင်အိုအစား transistor နဲ့ semiconductor တိုင်အိုများကိုအသုံးပြုကြပါတယ်။အခုပြရတဲ့ slide မှာတော့ vacuum တိုင်အုပ်ဖွဲ့စည်းပုံကိုတွေ့ရမှာဖြစ်ပါတယ်။ thermionic emission နဲ့ vacuum တိုင်အုပ်အကြောင်းအခြေခံအချက်လေးတွေလေ့လာပြီးတဲ့နောက်မှာမေးခွန်းလေးအချို့ကိုလေ့လာကြည့်ကြရအောင်။ Number 1 under what condition does the thermionic emission occur? ဘယ်လိုအခြေအနေတွေအောက်မှာ thermionic emission ဖြစ်တယ်လဲလို့မိထားတာပါ။thermionic emission အကြောင်းကိုရှင်းပြခဲ့တော့ငါအချက်နှစ်ချက်နဲ့ပြောခဲ့တာကိုမှတ်မိမယ်ထင်ပါတယ်။အဲ့ဒီအချက်နှစ်ချက်တည်းကကြက်ရအချက်တစ်ခုကိုယူပြီးဖြေလို့ရပါတယ်။ပုံနှိပ်စာအုပ်ထဲကအဖြေမှာတော့ thermionic emission occurs when a large amount of external energy in the form of heat is supplied to the free electron in metal ဆိုပြီးတော့ဖြေထားတာကိုတွေ့ရပါတယ်။နံပါတ် 2 what if vacuum diodes vacuum diode ကဘာလဲတဲ့ဒါကလည်း vacuum diode ရဲ့ definition ဖြစ်တယ်။ vacuum diodes is the simplest form of vacuum tube. It consists of two electrodes, a cathode and an anode or plate. The cathode emits the free electron by thermionic emission. It is an electron emitter. The anode collects the electron ကိုဖြည့်ပေးရင်ရပါပြီကွယ်။အခုရှင်းပြခဲ့တဲ့ thermionic emission နဲ့ vacuum diode တို့ရဲ့အခြေခံအကြောင်းတရားများကိုနားလည်မယ်လို့ထင်ပါတယ်။ဒီတော့ဆရာမရဲ့ရှင်းလင်းပို့ချချက်ကိုဒီမှာပဲရန်နာပါရစေ။ကျေးဇူးတင်ပါတယ်။